From cactus spines, sharp hollow leaves to heart-stopping foxglove, all plants have a few adaptations to avoid being eaten. Even though grass might look pretty defenseless, it has a pretty handy secret weapon that means only the toughest herbivores can handle eating its leaves. Many species of grass are covered in tiny sharp pieces of silicon called phytoliths. You'll be familiar with these if you've accidentally cut yourself on a piece of grass. These many sharp phytoliths mean that chewing on grass is almost like chewing on glass. You can see why grass isn't a particularly appetizing food source. With all this in mind, it seems obvious why you never get grass in a salad. Phytoliths have taught us some quite interesting things about the evolutionary history of grass. It used to be thought grasses only evolved after the extinction of the dinosaurs. It was assumed that dinosaurs were more accustomed to eating ferns. However, relatively recently, phytoliths have been identified in coprolites, aka fossilized poo. This suggests that grass evolved before the extinction of the dinosaurs.
Go outside and find some phytolith-containing grasses, and subscribe to Plant Bio.